doesn't usually interact with your students.
Why not?
It's pretty much basketball 24/7 with him. Plus, he's such a bully, always picking on the smaller kids.
That's nice.
He hates math and chemistry. Don't get him started on chemistry. I don't think he's opened the book since Sally Dickin' Jade says he didn't get it. It's a little job, right?
Cool.
And he's a mediator with a logical problem. Ask anybody.
Miss Tenney?
Miss Gabrielle?
I'm sorry. I think it should be 10 to the negative 18th power. That's all.
10 to the negative 18th power? I think that's very possible.
Well, Ms. Montez, I stand corrected. I am very impressed. Welcome aboard.
Did you know that Troy spent a year in juvenile hall? Something to do with cats and lawnmowers.
Be gone! You have no power here.
Whatever. Well, I'm impressed. You're a genius. Yes, please. It's just an equation.
It's me.
I thought the star was too convenient.
What?
We always carry a spare.
In case our agent calls?
Look. Our science decathlon has a big reach in national credit. We've never won it before, but with you on our side, we might stand a chance.
Thanks, but I want to get affirmation in your school and all.
Well, promise we'll get that. Promise.
Why am I doing that again?
Look, there's no harm in making sure that Gabriella is welcome